Alright, what's going on everybody? Welcome back. This is the first or second video. I'm not sure which order I'm uploading in, but welcome back to my channel. My name is Monta Harden, co-founder of Harden Fitness, head coach of the Hustle Fit Academy, certified personal trainer. I'm coming at you with an intense and a lit, and I do mean lit, 7 minute ad video. So I'm not gonna waste too much time. I want you to be able to get into this into your, you know, right before you go to work in the morning or before you go to sleep at night, somewhere around there, just to squeeze this into your day. 7 minutes of intense at work, but we're gonna dive into the exercises. But before we do that, make sure you subscribe and turn notifications on so that you don't miss any more of the fire I got going forward. So let's get it.
All right, so exercise one is the left side of V-ups. We're gonna use one side for our V-ups and literally do that entire side for 60 seconds. Then obviously we'll swap over to the right side and we'll do that right side for an entire 60 seconds. And then lastly, is going to be those cannonball crunches. We're gonna do these for 60 seconds right after those V-ups.
Each exercise for 60 seconds and then go straight to the next one. So no breaks at all. So you gotta push yourself during these. I'm gonna get into this. You're gonna follow along with me. I'm gonna stop talking, put some music on, and we're gonna jam out. So, let's rock. quick, 7 minutes, I don't know about you, but my core is tight. That was an intense one right there. If you enjoyed this video, comment below, let me know your favorite exercise, let me know what you enjoyed about it, and make sure that you subscribe and turn notifications on so that you don't miss any more workouts, nutrition, mindset, or anything else like that that I'm gonna be bringing to you. Make sure that you get that done, share this with a friend that needs it, and I'll see y'all on Monday or Friday, whichever day I didn't post this video, that's the day I'll see you on. Peace out, y'all.